Holdford with the ball here. He's going to swing it over to Barker, as he's going to cut through. Gooch is going to come up and put it. Away. Gooch gonna pull up over Noye for three, and he knocks it down.
The floor. Here's Smith. He's got 27. The kid from Reseda underneath for Gooch, and Gooch lays it up and in.
Trouble under 2 minutes.
91-85.
From the elbow, it spins out, no good. Doye rebound, gets it back. He's fouled and goes up again.
Sends Budavoy down low. Deep three there. Got it to go. Covers, and they'll look to get down the court quickly. Kicks it out for two. That would be, and that one gets to go.
Quickly right to left is Bethesda. Here's Smith. Smith into the lane against Lubin, right corner. This is Gooch. Gooch will step back. High arcing jumper brings rain, and it drops down. That was an old Lamar Mundane.
And that was a good defense.
Seven forward there from Irvine High School. His first action of the night. That's Gooch. He'll dribble left. Gets it down low. That's Boyd for the easy two-pointer. Gets it to go.
Dribbling on the left side, 10 to shoot. Smith down the lane, right corner for Tate. This is Gooch to the basket. Reverses it, short corner. Smith with a bucket.
Game over. Short range shot. Eagles got to get back on defense, though. And Gooch spinning on the other end. Taps that one. Eagles up by 8. Let's see if they can hang on to this lead and take the win. Barker. Barker to Benjamin. Barker getting it back, going to Gooch. Gooch working Ian Russell down low, trying to get that layup. And he's going to run
free. Vanguard recovers the ball for the Lions. Lee almost makes a nice dribble move, but recovered by Bethesda.